highly intelligent in linguistics would be really good for poets, writers, lawyers, politicians, or speechwriters, because they're really good with spoken and written words. Scientists, engineers, and accountants would really benefit from mathematical and logical intelligence, because they're good at performing mathematical operations and analyzing information and problems logically. Spatial intelligence really helps navigators, pilots, architects, and sculptors do their job, because they're really good at solving problems in three-dimensional space. Musical intelligence benefits musicians, songwriters, and dancers, because they have a greater capacity to perform or compose music and to hear patterns and recognize them in music. Bodily kinesthetic intelligence really helps athletes, dancers, mechanics, and carpenters, because they use their whole body or different parts of their bodies to solve problems and make something or carry out performances. You'll see high levels of intrapersonal intelligence in people who live contemplative lives, such as rabbis, priests, or monks, because they reflect inwards. They really understand who they are and what they want. You'll see high levels of interpersonal intelligence in psychologists, politicians, and some types of writers, because they understand other people and what motivates them. And finally, the naturalist intelligence is great for botanists, ecologists, and biologists, because they're sensitive to the natural world and can understand how to differentiate different living things.